The worst danger for Christianity is not heresies, heterodoxies, not free thinkers, nor profane worldliness, and so on. No. It is the kind of orthodoxy which is hearty twaddle, mediocrity with a dash of sugar.